We're seeing here a massive aggregation of long jawed spiders of the genus Tetragnatha. They're usually solitary, but in this exceptional case, they're living in very close proximity, and they have actually covered the whole vegetation near the creek with the webs.